My name is Ilona Magdalena Otto. I'm working as a resource economist at the Wegener Center for Climate and Global Change at the University of Graz in Austria. If we want our society and economy to become climate neutral, we need to activate system interventions that will trigger self-reinforcing development towards net zero emissions and change the entire system structure. One such lever would be to provide easily understandable information on carbon emissions associated with different products and services. Based on this, we can introduce mandatory standards and remove the most climate damaging products from the market. In some areas, we will not be able to avoid costs. With more stringent carbon mitigation policy, the value of fossil fuel assets will decline, and companies that keep investing in fossil fuel assets and technologies are likely to suffer big losses. Research is showing that if only about 10% of investors no longer put their money into climate-damaging assets, the remaining investors will follow because they will be afraid of losing their money. CO2 emissions can also be significantly reduced through new standards in building planning, through smaller living spaces, low-emission heating systems, good insulation, and the centralized energy supply, like photovoltaic systems. We all have an important role to play. Our everyday choices set new norms and behavioral standards, so that it becomes normal to be vegan, to fly rarely, to reuse packages, and to avoid using cars. As citizens, we can influence system change through our voting preferences, signing petitions, taking part in strikes and protests, expressing our opinion on social media and in discussions with our neighbors, colleagues, and friends. It is important that we use the agency that we have and support the transition to a more sustainable, just, and equitable future.